New this morning, police have arrested the man accused of starting a fire in Brooklyn that left more than a dozen people hurt, including a baby. 41-year-old Matthew Karelefsky of Pennsylvania is now in central booking. The NYPD says he was spotted on surveillance video moments before flames engulfed a home on East 17th Street in Midwood last Thursday. The fire spread to two other homes. Karelefsky is being charged with two counts of attempted murder and one count of arson.